And we're live. Hi everyone, this is Amateur Gamer, and now we're returning to Age of Empires 2 Definitive Edition. And I actually don't know how to load the game from the starting screen. But yeah, last video was an exception where it was pretty long. I wish I could do that more often, but yeah, life gets kind of busy. How do I load? Oh, saves and replays. Come on. I don't have that many games saved. Okay, so this one. I think my approach will be straightforward. I just don't know how viable it will be. Basically building everything up. We'll see. We'll find out very soon. I mean, I'm still awful at everything, so it's not like there's anything that I'm confident about. So there are definitely a couple things I need. I need monks, I need two trebuchets, and a bunch of my unique units, and I think that's good. At least it's a sound theory. Now, whether or not I could make that work, that's a whole different matter. Yeesh. These loading times are... Like, my first 2 minutes is trying to get the game loaded. Well, also finding how to define save games. Okay, come on. Yeah, my laptop is like, why are you doing this to me?
Evet. Anladım. Ağaç kesermen. Barur men.
Evet.
I think I want to just build the town center like now. Okay, we have gold down here. I think I saw gold earlier as well. Yeah, they should finish pretty quickly. Okay, so I'll have 2 mining gold. Couple doing trees. I don't see any reliable source of food, so not enough wood. So no food production initially. Yeah, I will focus entirely on food production initially. I mean, improving my economy. But things are pretty laggy.
Salam.
Okay, they are destroying these. Yeah, even wooden walls can really hold off. Go back. Okay. I will need to... Go to the farm. I mean, I need fruit somehow, so... Yeah, still working on the hotkeys. Let's get fruit production up and running. I'll go, I need 250 food, 250 wood. clearing 10 conics for us. What? I have no idea. Anladım. Gurur men. Shh. Is there anything here?
Salam.
Is there any stones? Okay, there's nothing around here. Okay, there's stone over there. That is... Okay, there's more gold here. More stone over there. I definitely will need stone, so let's... I know my base is kind of far away. My town center. Actually, I could build another town. Wait, can I? Yes. And I have enough. Okay, that's important. 50. So I will actually build another town center more forward. Let's build a second one. I normally don't know when's the best time to get gold. Imperial Age, okay.
Buruhanas. Gururmen.
Let's get that.
Anukmen, Gururmen.
Yeah, definitely need to get my economy up and running as quickly as possible.
Amukmen.
The Crusaders have started building a wonder in our city. How dare they?
175. I need a monastery. I need to heal up my units. And then I will need... catapult. Let's also get this research as soon as possible. We're getting there. I'll get a farm once these trees are cut down. Wait, what? I'm trying to get there like automatically, but...
Evet.
Yeah, it doesn't look like I have any upgrades I needed for that. Latin Empire. Algerians have trained. Oh, that must be for the other side. Okay. I need more food. Do I have any upgrades here? No. Okay. Get the stone.
Salam.
I definitely need farms.
I am glad that we have finally found you. We abandoned Kotyan when he needed us most. While we cannot undo this disgrace, we can assure that his legacy lasts forever.
Salam.
Gururnen. Do we just get some trebuchets? That will make life so much easier. Oh, that's a relic. they come from? Is they just sneak past us?
Parrot?
Somehow?
Parrot?
I didn't even know there was a relic. Just shows how... how bad I am in terms of... attention to details.
Parrot? Parrot?
Relic picked up. I'm sure there were other relics. Monk created. I don't know what he's doing. And I don't know how they're getting... Do they have... Is there like a small path?
Amukmen. Beer and chain tarm. Barurmian.
Oh wait, wrong one.
Salam, Elet.
Madama Chai. Let's build a castle. Close to the front. What are these? Okay. Elites. So once I get castle, I'll have these guys. Let's get... Wait. I think it's castle. Let's get two more. Okay, oh, I see. Now I see this. It's like, how are they getting through? I mean, it's really frustrating, I can assure you. I don't know where they're going, though.
Kerti.
Did both of them use up? Damn it. Okay. Yeah, I was like, how are they getting through? And that explains a lot. They have this really cheap way of sneaking past. I think I will want a castle here as well. I hope they didn't get any. Actually, let's get a couple of villagers.
Amukmen, evet, barurmen, bir an çay tarım. Angladum. Bir an çay tarım.
And they built pretty quickly. Let's get a second castle right here.
Buruhanas, kururmen.
Okay, I will need that upgrade. Let's get that upgrade and then let's get more. They have a monk. Ooh, that is not good. Yeah, monks are bad news. There is more stone. Oh, there's gold there. Okay, good.
Salam, angladum. Barurmen. Evet.
Do I want one more stone? I think more gold would be good. Actually, I think I do need health, so... I can't just see that far. Damn. 27. Produce 33% faster. Yeah, already 36. I think it's time to go on the offensive. Because these guys are just so broken. I don't think so, buddy. I will tear this castle down piece by piece. Oh, I have to pay attention. I don't want to lose any minutes. Yeah, that is pretty sick. Hey, buddy. He couldn't even get to them. Oh, that is so broken.
Buyruganas.
Evet.
Barur mi?
Kerti. Evet.
And the monks will heal up whatever damage I take. Problem solved. Yeah, that is not going to help them. Is this gonna be easier than I thought it would be? Let's see. Right, I knew I would reach the cap.
Evet.
Let's do that.
Salam. Gururmen.
So the idea is to... Yeah, they don't seem to be resisting much on this difficulty. I will play the other one as well. I have them as control group 3. I mean, that's kind of cute, what they're trying to achieve right now. Anything important to take down? Oh wait, right, you were supposed to attack that. Change my mind, attack the gate. Look how quickly they're healing up. I'm gonna lose a couple. They're focusing on the same unit, which is the smart thing. Okay, they do have a barracks somewhere back there. Throwing axemen? Really? That's not very nice. And he is attacking my trebuchet, which is a very smart move. They are pretty
good. My Nasia has ordered me to attack the Latins. Back off, human, for Nicebar belongs to the Byzantines.
Alright.
I don't think so, buddy.
Tengere Atana. Kurukanas, Pier and Cheka.
Carrot.
Why are they giving me such a hard time? Okay, I think that's one of the locations there. Yeah, destroy those. Where's their monastery? Okay, this time they listened. So weird. I'm so confused how they prioritize things. And sorry, I'll be right back. Real life. Sorry about that, real life. I do want to take out their monastery as soon as possible. Okay, that's gone. Good. I don't think so. Yeah, I want to take out their monastery as soon as possible. Destroy things in the meantime. That must be coming from the castle. Very cute, monk. Very cute. Oh, they build a stable somewhere else.
Yeah, right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that.
Okay, there's the. Oh shit! No. Damn it. Damn it, I lost one of them. This will just mean things will get slower.
Buruhanas, Amukmen, Kururnen.
Actually, they could probably help. Just have to keep an eye out for. Get lost. Yeah, losing that one trebuchet just slows me down quite a bit. Have I reached my cap?
Yeah, what?
What is that? House built. It's a church. What are these? Oh, more? Oh wow, that's a lot. I don't know what will happen if they succeed in finishing that wonder. If I lose, I'd be so annoyed. Destroy that. I guess I do need to lose a few units because I lost that. So if I lose a few units here and there, it's not a bad thing. Yes, please do kill a couple of my units. Okay. that. Okay, I don't need to overdo it. I just need... need to put the waypoint there.
Oh, look at that. Oh, man.
I don't know what would happen if they finish. Thank you. Will be group 3. Which I will lose so many, it's probably not worth reaching that far. I think it's completed, but not going to help them. Yeah, let's just keep queuing them up. I have so much resource that at the point it doesn't matter that much. Yeah, just arrows raining everywhere. Oh wait, right, monks was... Elite throwing axemen. Yeah, I just have more coming in. As long as I don't lose the trebuchets, it's just a matter of time. Come on, one more hit. Guard tower. Good. Target that. Yeah, that's the funny thing. Like, I don't need... I wanted to move there, but that unit just got in the way. How dare it? How dare it do that? Mining camp. I wonder if the other one is... I mean, I am playing on the easiest difficulty, so that might be why. What else do I... I think I do have to destroy... Really? That was out of range? Yeah, they are kind of a pushover on the easiest difficulty. Some other ones have beat the Byzantines. How am I supposed to beat the Byzantines? Am I supposed to sail across the water? say I'm under attack, but by what? Oh, that. Okay, I see. Yeah, I'm like, when am I getting attacked by? Right. That. I don't know how many of these I need to, like, destroy. Here? Oh, shoot! I didn't know they were... Oh, okay, I was like, what do they mean I'm being attacked? Whoa, what the heck are these? Wow, that's actually terrifying. Oh, what the hell are these? I don't know what the hell are these. Ouch. Wait, when did they build this? My front yard, nonetheless. This is not what I expected. Huh, that's interesting. I was like, ah, this is not too bad, and then they start attacking me. Yeah, I only need two monks. The funny thing is, I could go around. Like, what annoyed me initially is now something I can use. There should be a third one, I just don't know where the third one is at.
Angladum.
Is the other one stuck somewhere? It wouldn't be the first time. Yeah, I only have two of them here. Oh, you are stuck. Let's see. Yeah, that was a mistake. Them thinking that they can just attack me like that. Yeah, no. That's not gonna work out. I can't get distracted. I will admit, that is pretty ambitious. But that's all they'll get. They're ambitious, but... yeah, once I destroy these, I'll deal with
Kulu Ketarmen. Ewet Marat Bain. Sahatlunun.
I don't know what else I need to. Before all I know, they probably already rebuilt. Apparently I got the most score, probably from all the kills I got.
Salam. Alhaç Kesermen. Buruhanas. Alhaç Kesermen.
And there it goes. I need more.
Kuluketarme. Sanchiska. Buruhanas. Solashurbi.
Just destroy everything, I guess.
Sanchiska.
Oh, they must have rebuilt something. Build a castle somewhere.
Tengere Altana.
Alright.
Pierancheta.
Help out with these. Oh, they must have another castle here somewhere.
Evet, Barurnian. Marat Bain.
Wow, I just marched them like that close. That is pretty funny. We will have to cross this. I guess that's cut off. They must have a castle somewhere, because that's the only way they're getting, and I have a hunch it's somewhere along. Yes, okay, it is. They're like, oh, that didn't go well. Might as well just make them all one control group. Okay, I see. Go target that. Target that. They've been defeated? I can't tell. Destroy those. Okay, I'm so glad they resigned, otherwise. Back.
Hewit?
Kerti. Bieran Chaintan. Buruhanas?
Hewit?
Let's push bit by bit. I don't know the map well enough. I was like, oh, that's easy. Just keep reinforcing this spot and things should be good. And they don't always pack when you want them to. These trebuchets can be a bit of a
pain.
That's a blacksmith. That's something I'm worried about too much. I probably shouldn't be pushing this aggressively. And you know what? Let's have some fun. Oh shit, they're actually taking out my trebuchets. That is not good. Where's their barracks? I still can't see it. Just overwhelm them with numbers. Just why not? since they're pretty fast, I still don't see the... Oh, I see, that's why I'm taking as much casualties as I am. Yeah, destroy that barracks. Once their ability to reinforce the front line diminishes. Okay, you target the castle. I say it's a losing cost for them. Because they're trying, but they're not pushing me back and while my trebuchets are doing work. Yeah, destroy that castle and they probably have other castles. Yeah, losing one trebuchet was not helpful in any way. Sure. Like they need to deal with the trebuchets. And I guess having your own... See, that's the thing, right? You get your own trebuchets. It means they're not building their elite cataphracts. And if they're not building their elite cataphracts, they don't exactly have a really nice answer. My unique unit. I mean, I'm not even microing them. At this point, I'm just like, let's just see where this goes. Yeah, once this falls, they might have other castles, but their ability to reinforce is just gonna drop more and more. I don't mean... Yeah, don't destroy that. Oh, they're actually finally pushing me back.
Salam, buyruğunuz. Anladım. Barur men. Evet, amca eder men. Aha, çıkar men.
Oh, shoot.
Kuluk yeter,
evet.
Diğerin çeyta.
I mean, it was a good push, but maybe I didn't need to.
Buyurukanas. Kuluk yeter kerti.
He probably won't push as aggressively, and I just need my villagers to arrive, and then I'll just build. Okay, I don't need. Oh, there's more gold here. I think
Nesibar is ours again. Blessed be the future of Bulgaria.
Wait, what? Byzantine surrender? Is it because I took out... Wait. Yes, we con. Wait, I didn't just... Well, I guess I took out their town center. I took out a castle. I mean, technically they could still rebuild a lot of these, but maybe they've had enough. And it doesn't look like anything happened. So I am going to end the video here. Thank you everyone for watching. Actually, I forgot there's a story, right?
It has been years since I last saw the lands of my ancestors. Although I still often find myself awash in fond memories of my younger years on the Eurasian steppes, I do not grieve, for it is fate that has led us here. Our people have spread out to all corners of the world, leaving a strong mark on it. In Hungary, the daughter of Kotyan married the eldest son of King Bela, and many of our people live there in peace now. The Cumans, who were enslaved and sold by the Mongols years ago, have carved out a new empire in the Middle East. I even heard that these Mamluks, as they are now called, have defeated the Mongol army invading Syria, halting their relentless expansion once and for all. Much blood has been spilled, but I can see a bright future for the people of former Cumania. One where we, like our ancestors before us, will keep on shaping the records of history.
I actually do like this. Like, it's not well known. Like, normally if you talk about the steppes, what, the Huns, Mongols, right? It's nice to learn about them. And that's it. But I will play a new home to see the other, because I think it is a choice at the start. You either help the Hungary or you move on. So I already did the first one because I'm an idiot. But don't worry, it's gonna be uploaded in proper order, so you don't have to worry about that. There are so many I have to work on. But I don't know, maybe one day I'll do it on hard once I'm actually better at the game. Anyways, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you everyone for watching, and I hope you have a good one.